Hello, I will show you how to grow hair faster and weak naturally at home. This is possible. On average, hair grows half an inch a month, but how would you like to grow your hair over an inch in just 1 week? Find out how you can more than triple your hair growth and grow brand new hair here. Ever since I was teenager, I've been somewhat follically changed with a very sluggish hair growth cycle. This is caused by combination of genetics, overstanding and low iron count. And my hair can go through phases of struggling to grow new hair, so it needs a helping hand every now and then. Over the years, I've experimented with different things, from hair products to natural home remedies, and after a lot of reading and heaps of testing, I found a formula that really does work. I am mostly concerned with cultivating new hairs, but it was a very happy surprise to find my hair grew rapidly at the same time. I wanted to share with you what has worked for me, because it may just work for you. A few basics on hair growth first though. Hair follows a specific growth cycle with three phases. Anagen, the growth phase. The longer a hair remains in the anagen phase, the longer it will grow. This depends on genetics, but it can last 2 to 6 years. Catagen, this is transitional phase that hair goes into once anagen has ended. The hair follicle will shrink, the papilla detached, and the hair is no longer attached to its life supply of nutrients. Hair is no longer growing. Telogen, also known as the resting phase, the follicle remains dormant and the hair will be anchored in place. Depending on the strength of the follicle, it will eventually soften and the hair will eventually break free and shed. The phases run simultaneously, so some hairs on your head will be in the anagen phase and others in telogen. For each hair strand, the anagen phase should start again once the telogen phase is complete, but some people may experience longer telogen phase, meaning hair is shedding but no new hair is growing. This may result in thinning of the hair. So what we want to do is effectively jump start the anagen phase and encourage the growth phase to begin. There are a few ways we can help our bodies to do this, which I will explain later in this video. While genetics or other growth inhibitors like chemotherapy or alopecia may prevent you from being able to jump start the process, you may be able to achieve this with the following steps. Disclaimer: what has worked for me may not work for you, but I found all the elements together helped my hair grow over an inch in a week, and I also found a lot of new hairs on the crown and around my hairline. Number 1, biotin. Biotin, also known as vitamin H, forms a part of B complex group of vitamins that help turn food into fuel of energy. It also assists in the metabolism of fats, carbs and amino acids, which are the building blocks of protein. Protein rich foods are excellent for maintaining good hair. But to really help your hair grow quicker and stronger, you need to facilitate the building blocks biotin. Your daily requirement is 30 micrograms, but you can consume more for a real biotin boost. Take it in a supplement commonly found in health stores like Holland and Barrett, or you can eat foods that are naturally high in biotin. I prefer the latter as the food will have other body boosting benefits too. These include almonds, peanuts, pecans and walnuts. Eggs, the yolk has one of the highest concentrations of biotin. Milk and cheese, pork and cooked liver, salmon and sardines, avocado and cauliflower. Check out the world's healthiest food for all you need to know about foods rich in biotin, from what foods to eat to how to cook and prepare. Number 2, the inversion method. This hair will change your hair care regime. Beauty bloggers and YouTube bloggers across the world have been raving about it for months, and it really can work. I've tried the inversion method and my hair grew over an inch in a week. Now it might not work for everyone, but it definitely worth a try. Just make sure you measure your hair before and after for conclusive results, and look for new hairs around your hairline. They may be slightly static and will stand on end. Method: once a day for 7 consecutive days, no longer, no less. Massage your scalp with your fingertips for 5 minutes. Make sure you use a trimmer so you are continuously massaging. While you are doing it, make sure you are tipping your head over slightly so it's hanging over. Sitting on a chair and bending your head over works very well. By doing this, you are encouraging the blood to flow to your head and are stimulating your hair follicles to encourage the anagen stage. Remember, inversion is when your heart is positioned higher than your head. Inversion poses and twists are commonly found in yoga practices and are safe to perform. But if you feel dizzy or light-headed, stop immediately. To help boost the method and give your hair an intensive moisturizing treatment every other day or for few days during the 7, use a natural oil like coconut oil, olive oil and argan oil. Whilst massaging, if you can, leave it in overnight in a shower cap. More on these oils later. You don't have to use the oil, but it will help condition, so your hair will feel stronger and shinier than ever. For best result, get your hair trimmed before you do the inversion method. If you have split ends, you may not be able to see the full growth as the splits in the hair make it look shorter. I can also recommend using a wire scalp massager like the one below if you prefer. It's a lot easier and won't tire out your hands or fingers. Get one for a little of $1.92 from Amazon with free delivery. Repeat the method every 4 weeks and see how you get on. Number 3, cold water. Hot water strips the hair of moisture and weakens hair strand, making it more perceptible to breakage. Make sure you are washing your hair with lukewarm water and definitely not hot or scorching. You want to open pores to clean your scalp with lukewarm water will do. Then close the cuticles, which will help reduce hair loss and fringe. So ensure you finish washing your hair with a blast of cold water. Closed pores are far less vulnerable than open pores, so by washing your hair in cold water, you help protect your scalp from dirt, grease and oil. If pores are sealed, then your hair is more likely to be stronger and shed less. These one step can make a hug difference. Grass fed gelatin. Gelatin number fourth is a grass fed gelatin. Gelatin is a pure protein and help nourish your entire body, but it's especially beneficial to your hair, skin and nails. Gelatin can help the production of collagen in the skin, which is essential for a strong hair and a healthy complexion. Don't believe everything you read about skin care containing collagen. You need to boost collagen from the inside as well as the outside. It also help improve joint care. You can get your gelatin fix from common foods like low calorie jelly. But for an even bigger boost, try grass fed gelatin. I first learned about this from Danielle at her blog. It's love thing. She writes about natural skin care and hair care as well as food, essential oil and family life. In her post on how to grow your hair, she also talks about grass fed gelatin. She explained it comes from cows that graze on grass instead of grain. Healthier cows boast higher gelatin process. You can buy grass fed gelatin as a supplement that can be added to hot and room temperature drinks. Great Lakes have an affordable range and kiwi bought from Amazon. Simply add a teaspoon to your morning tea or coffee. Check out Butter Believer and guide to gelatin powder for more information on all things gelatin. Number 5, Lee Stafford Hair Growth Treatment. About a year ago, I cut my hair into a short pixie cut, and while I loved it, it was hard to manage and I soon started to grow it out. It was while I was on my search for hair growing products that I was recommended Lee Stafford Hair Growth Range. The range includes hair treatment, shampoo, conditioner and leave-in conditioner. All contain their unique pro-growth complex, which contains a protein-based complex that helps fertilize your hair follicles and encourages new growth as well as anchoring your existing hair to your scalp. New hair growth and less hair loss, win-win. You don't need to use all the product, but I highly recommend the leave-in conditioner and the treatment. The treatment can be used every time you massage your hair during the inversion method instead of a natural oil. Some blogs may recommend natural products and the no-poo method, which involves cutting out the hair care and relying on baking soda to clean your hair. I am a big fan of coconut oil and olive oil as both beauty and hair care products, but I found the Lee Stafford range to really work coupled with the other elements. I noticed hair growth, new hair growth, and also my hair was stronger and shinier than ever. And next, coconut oil. I mentioned this oil in the inversion method section. So if you don't already own a tub of coconut oil, make sure you visit your health food store or online retailer. A tub will last you a good few months and is packed with vitamins and fatty acids to help nourish your hair. Comprised mainly of smaller medium chain fatty acid, the oil is also able to penetrate more deeply and faster than most other conditioner. And because it is 100% natural, you can use it as much as you like without any damage. There are numerous benefits of using coconut oil on your hair. These include stimulates hair growth with penetrating deep into the follicles, provides amazing moisturization for dry hair, adds shine to hair, reduces protein loss in your hair. The only oil to do this. Contains antibacterial properties to soothe an itchy or flaky scalp. Use coconut oil while doing the inversion method or as a once